Hi everyone from Art on Paper, which as you can see, this is in Pier 36 in New York City, Manhattan. So there's the entrance. You can see this is the one-day pass for $25, but for fair price, regular, it's $50. You can see the chart on there, the mention, Art on Paper. You can go upstairs also. They have a more than 85 booths.
It's demos. I mean, it's
not everybody is
absolutely
in art.
This elephant, his eyes. It's a little bit, it can make you a little dizzy. Also the paper for the fish. Watercolor. Is that water painting? Oh, this is colorful too. The turtles. Oh wow. It's like the it's beautiful, right? It sounds like the art. Yeah, that is art actually. But they're making for...
Butterfly.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was asking him them to ship.
Yeah. This is the paper art too.
Yes.
Oh, this is funny. And you can go, so they have a little patio, it's right here. Oh, it's great. It's a little patio. They make a grill, right?
Mm-hmm.
They have a food. Oh. It's beautiful. So the picture, you can see this is no glass on that, right? You can, I can zoom it, but if I want to just go more front, and if I go a little left, you see the glass of the both of that. See? Both the picture as a glass. Here is no glass. See? This is really cool. How they get changed, right? This is really cool. This is, you see the glass, and also this one, a little moving like this, it sound like you see this moving there.
Did you see that?
Elephant. I'm gonna show that part. Looks, I really love that stall. This made it with the board, with the stainless, with the canvas. You see how beautiful that is? I really love that. I'm gonna show you more. Before you get in, you can see the glass part, and this picture look like is like a sunshine. Let's get into that. There's more details here. And that price is $36,000 for this one. I asked them, for the volunteers. And this is from, they said, South Korea. And this is the changing too. You see here, there's the one black and white. Like, look at the black and white. You turn to the right side, you see the yellow. The same thing this too. Oh. And that whale they have. You see? Oh, cool. So, like, the live. I came through the YouTube and this book. Let's look at here. Oh, come on. Absolutely gorgeous. This is the same thing, but it's inspired by. Hey, you back. Hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Thank you. I like her, like the costume. This looks pretty. We take a picture together, by the way. So we can see more photos with pictures, the art, or the papers. Nice smiling. Keep smiling. That's cool. Hi. Thank you. So looks really cool. Oh, I love the picture of that. She got a wings. Wow, hi. She got a wings.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Look up here. Oh, wow. What's going on here?
So much.
So much, right?
So much.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I don't even know where to begin. Talk to me.
So this is... Hi. Okay, this is more going on here. Oh, look at that ship. Look at that ship right there. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, look, hi. It's cool, right? Oh, wow. so that's nice. All made in R. And this is with the glass. Hi again. So this is the, yeah, this bag with this, with the glass. They made it, this is Adel actually. This looks really cool. So she said I'm back because I was here before. And I have to show you that. Maybe I told you already, there's a 3 days for Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So this, you can see also the all the paper art. You can see the Queen's Elizabeth. You can see the Queen's Elizabeth. And I'm going to show you, let's go in upstairs, how this look like. The, basically, the more make it with the paper. So. Oh, this is cool. This is also in paper. Do not enter into that installation. The drinks bar and the restroom. Oh, you have a drinks option, the snacks. So I walk through in the upstairs. Outside also here, the football part in the corner, you can see the drink option. They have the restroom is downstairs for ladies and gents. There's a road, you can see. You can see the ferry. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.
It was really happy to being with the friends and this lovely art on paper. Actually, each year I like to join with that, you know, that I love that art. All day was so fun and we back home at the evening. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any question, please comment below. I'll try to answer for it. Thank you and peace.